The Camp Fire in California is now known as the most destructive fire in that state's history. It's destroyed 6,400 homes and killed 29 people. The death toll is expected to climb even higher. MTN's Margaret DeMarco has more from a California resident who's watching the destruction from hundreds of miles away.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
When Jordan Bush heard about a possible fire back home, he texted his dad right away.
Asked if you guys were okay, and he said no, not really, and that they were evacuating.
His dad was rushing back to Paradise, California to get his 18-year-old sister.
And they just left from there, didn't really have any time because it was moving so fast.
But for Bush, to watch these events in California unfold from far away is not easy. Bush is a part of the 341st Security Forces Squadron at Malmstrom Air Force Base.
It's really hard. As much as I want to go home, I know I can't just because I don't have anywhere to go to, really.
Bush said he was starting to get really nervous when they sent him pictures and videos.
I'm so scared right now. So terrified.
He says his dad and sister were stuck on one of the roads out of their neighborhood for about 45 minutes.
She's telling me a story about how she had to run over a box because she was so packed in and she was worried about the box catching on fire.
His parents, brother, and sister all made it out safely along with their pets.
We're 100% sure that it's gone. We haven't had any confirmation, but all my parents' friends that live up there have got confirmation, and that whole town is leveled.
He says the airmen at Malmstrom have been supporting him through this ordeal.
They've been amazing, so it's a second family. So I'm really thankful for them.
In Great Falls, Margaret DeMarco, MTN News.
Bush says even though they lost everything, he's thankful his family made it out alive. Now